welcome! Well, that's not a good start. Welcome to a brave new world! How's it going, everyone? We are live. This is March the 8th, 2024. How are you guys doing? Friday to all. Yeah, I would say happy Friday to all, but... yeah, unfortunately, Akira Toriyama died last week. That news just sprung up today, and everyone was definitely devastated by it, myself included. So much so that I tried to do a legacy stream for Akira Toriyama by playing Budokai Tenkaichi 2, but unfortunately a bunch of problems showed up, which made it so that I can't exactly showcase the game in its full, so I greatly apologize for that. But still, yeah, Akira Toriyama, rest in peace. You have given us so many things. Hopefully you meet up with King Kai at the end of Snake Way. So, depressing start at the start. Fun. But we gotta keep going. We have to continue our journey as we continue Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Last time we did this, we finished up Kuril Prison. Barret had a depressing moment. Everyone else had a depressing moment soon afterwards. We got ourselves a buggy, and we could actually fully explore Kuril with one of our main destination next going to be Gungaga. Although, similar to before, I want to do some side quests before we actually go to Gungaga. Yeah, try to say that three times fast. Gungaga, Gungaga, Gungaga. You can't. It's very hard to say very fast. So, mostly chill stream, but let's just see how chill this can be. Let me know if video and audio is okay you guys in. Any type of feedback will help me a lot. Continue. Patris, how you doing? Thank him for giving us Dragon Ball Team Racing. Dragon Ball Team... Wait, that's a thing? Or are you talking about the driving episode? Because, yeah, that episode is indeed fantastic. So, let's see. I basically... Yeah. We done Chadley stuff. There's actually new stuff that unlocked in the minigames as well. Let's avoid those for now. For now, let's just... this. I want to see what this is, so let's... Yeah, that's a prison cell, so let's just... Let's go over here first, and then we'll just drive on, I guess. Oh, that's right, the Pokemon hack. Excellent point. Buggy. Buggy is not close to me. I take great offense to that. Cactuar! Dragon Ball Z content while you're still around. Yeah, so did I in a way. I did stream Dragon Ball FighterZ on the Switch when that quest came out. Kind of fun, it's just that I didn't continue on because online data is definitely questionable. I haven't even scanned you. Must be a different star. The tentacle fiends of the Solvent variety, mainly found in regions noted for the adorable flower blooming on his head, although Typically, Kamu is a wants to start running. It is a wild and a slow forest. Kingdom with physical ATB can push them, though typically too fast to strike, they will. They are susceptible to attack when pressuring or using abilities alone. I see, I need to counter it.
No holding back. Get ready.
Good block. Hector was at the start. Go figure. Block Hector was. Howdy!
I'll take it from here.
I'll take care of them. One more shot. Can you take over?
Your turn next.
Need to heal up.
Don't worry, I can
heal. Hold on, Ian.
You jittery? I'm coming. Okay.
Halfway. Enough. That was a good hit. And then all that's left is Cactus.
Fight through it. After you.
Sure. However I can help. Sorry, but I gotta. And you're safe.
Oh, yeah, that's it? Only two? I could have sworn there was more. Oh man, I need potions badly. Alright, that's enough for now. Let's go ahead and activate this power. Google battles, because of course. We're not even halfway through the Quirrell region. Oh, chicken. All right, I see it.
This must be the sandstorm.
Is that where the puddle work is? The answer is yes. Is it closing in on it? Oh, come on, I want my chicken!
Sweltering sands!
What is this thing?
No way.
What misfortune for you to venture so far for treasure already claimed! You would do well to leave, that I may collect what is by rights mine!
You think the proto relic is yours?
Proto what now? Relic, you say? A ridiculous name, unworthy of my treasure. What you name's covet is none other than a prize in my resplendent arsenal. The death. This form! I can hold it no longer!
Can we beat you up?
Oh, no, down I go!
We did it.
So what was that?
Oh, thank goodness I finally got through. Are you all right?
I'm fine. But what the hell was that just now?
I'm investigating the matter as we speak. In my initial analysis of the sand entity, I detected a proto-relic-like signal.
PGs, I guess.
I'm not sure how they're connected, but I fear...
Yeah, same Gilgamesh showed up.
Of course.
And fell down.
There's no telling where it might appear next. Please, be careful.
Where is... There it is. Might as well do this now. With the chicken. Shake your head violently. Okay, so... It says that there's something over here, so I guess we explore it.
You mean that thing?
Cactuars. It's always cactuars. There's power, box your way inside.
It's some sort of monster's den. A fortress, if you will.
Whatever it is, I don't think we can get inside.
Whoa. Tell me, Nabin. Sadly, explain.
Commencing scan. I believe I have a match. The symbols resemble those found in the Book of Kings, an ancient tome. Allow me to translate. Interesting. Well then, in order to unlock this door, you'll need to locate a cactuar rock hidden somewhere in the desert.
What kind of rock?
A mineral deposit named for its distinct cactuar shape. Now that Cloud has made contact with this door, the rock we seek should be marked by a green glow. By the way, do you happen to see a cactuar-shaped statue anywhere nearby?
Not that I can see any.
That's it! That statue should guide you to the rock I spoke of, which in turn will serve as the key to the door.
Really? The key is literally right next to the door. Who does that?
So we must prove ourselves worthy.
I know you can do it.
Hold up to raise the cactus statue aloft and then follow the light. Up there it seems. Don't have a way to fast travel. So beep beep. Gilgamesh is the master of hiding keys. So how many different Gilgameshes do we have found so far? There's the one inside whatever that place was. Game Gilgamesh and Sand Gilgamesh. Okay, so there's three treasure chests here. Alright then, so...
Here I come.
What?
Pushing it.
Here goes.
Now I can get it. Kill it.
One more shot.
Okay.
One punch! That almost killed it, actually. The answer's no. So I need to get on top of this area. The best way to do it is around it, not through it. Also a treasure chest, but eh. Yes, I did turn off the adaptive triggers, as they like to call it. Let me tell you, it feels a lot better. Hawking Lodge. Now I'm kind of curious. Let's see what's inside here. Oh, no, it just fast warps you to Gold Saucer. Of course it does. Maybe on that. I go over here. Won't even let me call the cactua here. I guess I need to be in the desert, right? David is Gilgamesh, the Cypher Slayer. I'm guessing Gilgamesh appears in Final Fantasy VIII.
This new guy's probably got a horde of Tonberries at his command, which means we'll be outnumbered. Unless, what if we cloned a bunch of Barons? They'd blast those baddies into oblivion!
And catch us in the crossfire.
Okay, what about Tifa?
Shut up.
Busted!
I thought ninjas were supposed to be silent.
Oh, forgive me for interrupting your fantasies. I'll let you get back to being with her.
My eyes. Yeah, we can actually go up there, and hopefully that'll allow me to cross that bridge and into that plateau. Might as well activate this tower while I'm at it. He is hilarious there as well.
Don't overdo it.
It's your turn.
It's on you.
I'm coming. Sorry about that. And this one's for you.
Ah! You saw it, Aaron! How dare you!
Gotcha. You're done. This ends here.
Moving on.
Alright, then. Only one enemy this time. That's fine. see. Huh. That doesn't make any sense unless if it's way over there. Well, coming to here was kind of a bad mistake. Whoops. Oh well, we need to explore more desert anyways. To say, was that an enemy? But no, it's actually a gold saucer helicopter. That makes sense. All right, Chad, do your thing. There's a pathway over here, so I guess we'll just go this way. Also, why is the car facing the wrong direction? Them. Uh-huh. And before the rock and raise the cactus. Lost it. More cactuars!
I got some money.
By Tango Fiends, that survey mainly found in arid regions, the bodies are adapted to optimal hue. Shyness of the species, these cactuars, dash into and throw freaks and red at the wall of Cosmo Canyon.
Let's switch it up.
So it's my turn? This one's for you! That'll do! Cut! One more shot!
Ouch, that tickles. Well, dead. One punch! One punch. Suddenly, Cloud is a cactuar.
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Oh man, that was hilarious! Hey, you think there are any more of these
ability is most impressive.
Whatever.
Exactly. Three more to be precise. Return to the door. To the door, I shall. Can't even warp to there. What? I'm trying to remember what song that was. I remember. Like, when did it play in the original? Anyways. Door has been unlocked. Alright, let's see what's inside. Whoa. Okay.
The treasure of the sands, it seems, which they have kept safe for generations.
Yeah, but why do
Moreover,
we have
Moreover, they are duty-bound to ensure its safety until its rightful owner comes to claim it.
Wonder who that is.
For all we know, it could simply be a myth.
You're saying these guys have their own fairy tales? Sounds pretty silly to me.
Hang on a sec. Who are you calling a fairy? Whoa! No need for all that.
Huh.
Name's G. Kid G. Descended
yeah, we sold this guy
goblins.
In the theater.
I look after these cactuars. It's a duty passed down to me from my forebears.
Wait, you can talk?
Speech ain't that hard, lady. Where there's a will, there's a way. Given your present company, I'm shocked you haven't shaken that preconception.
He does have a point.
Quoth Cactuar Scripture, the Book of Kings. Unto those who seek the treasure of these sands, a trial shall be given.
Alright, and so what's this trial then?
If you think you've got what it takes to be the treasure's rightful owner, you're gonna have to prove it first.
In a boxing match?
Where'd they all come from?
And now your trial. Take down the cactuars within the time allotted. If you can. Oh, it looks like we have ourselves a volunteer.
Yoo-hoo.
Me?
Alright, test your might against an army of spiny speedsters in this race against the clock. Defeat as many cactuars as possible within the time limit. Each cactuar defeated will add your score. The highest reach the score target before the time runs out to win. Cactuars came in all sides, yada yada yada, gotcha. Yeah, more minigames, so sure, why not? This game isn't silly as enough as it is. Why stop now? Hectors. Oh, if I get hit, then it actually takes points away from me. Oh, Goofy. Okay, managed to get top score. Just barely. Decent minigame. Not the best, but I enjoyed it.
Gotta say, I'm impressed.
You gonna hand over the proto relic then?
Huh? Never heard anyone call it that before. But I'm a goblin of my word. So here.
Alright, what's the catch?
And so, as promised, your piece of the prize.
Piece, and there's the catch.
We want the whole thing, Shrimp.
Then you're gonna need to go around and gather up the other bits. Put it together yourself.
Right. So what you're saying is...
that more trials await. And that yours truly will be your guide. See you next time.
Goblins. They can't be trusted.
What an unexpected and exhilarating turn of events! An ancient treasure guarded by an army of cactuars and a goblin! Not to mention the mysterious giant of the sands and the Book of Kings! Huh. Increase in body temperature detected. I believe I'm rather excited!
No, that's a feat, Chadley. You're gonna die. That's what you get for being human.
Or rather, the treasure of the sands. Head for Modular Reactor 2.
Say, how many of these mini-reactors are there anyway?
Several. These Modular Mako reactors were erected throughout the desert as a means of generating and supplying power to the Gold Saucer. To avoid accelerating the desertification of the region, the reactors are periodically cycled between active and dormant states.
Oh, so we care about the desert, but not the planet with Mako.
Came at such a high cost.
In any case, the reactors have been ingeniously repurposed by the Cactuars, and within these fortresses, they may secure their treasure. I honestly doubt Shimmer could produce anything half as resilient as this combination of sand and Cactuar nectar.
Sorry about killing your brother on the surface. I need the experience. Treasures of sand will lead you to a trap in Kuja's desert palace. Well, desert base to be exact, but yeah. Funny. Can I have you. That's right over there. There's a battle right over here. Is this the Tomberry King? Doesn't look like it. I'm busy. Now kill the fishes so that we know how to flee deserts. Gotcha. Variant born in the wake of the Gold Saucer's construction, exposure to Mako has turned its fins blue. Looking enough damage after emerging the sand replacement seems pretty standard.
This might be it.
That's it! How the heck gets a little health?
You're talking
great.
Not kidding me. I guess it's over there. There is a spring over there, so let's walk. Let's not take the buggy. Well, it looks like that you want to point us this way. Yes, you are. Well, that was very hard to find. That definitely has been a weird morning. Way worse than it should. Here's what it is. Alright, Chad, hit me up. What do you found? I think I know exactly what you're talking about. Yeah, it's actually right across. It is! Alright then. So that's what that area was for. many twists and turns all the way today. Yes, but the biggest twist of them all, I cannot play Budokai Tenkaichi 2. Can't. So, is this our Tomberry? There it seems. Wonderful. Defeat the enemy without getting swallowed. I'm sure this is doable. That produce spore when the body digests carrion. Boasts an extra sense of smell and attunement to vibrations, allowing it to track prey even while it's on the ground, which by hates it, you have ice.
So it's my turn?
I was trying my best to run away from it.
Won't last long.
I could have sworn that I turned off all of those stuff. I am out of magic, Dread.
I'll take care of them.
They swallowed me. Yeah, hold on a sec. Oh wait, if I defeat it, okay, no wonder why the dialogue's repeating.
We're in monster territory now.
Yeah, hold on a sec. I've been just very far away. As fast as I can. Hey, huh? Go ahead and beat it.
But
have my whiz.
Try using it. Try shocking.
Yeah, let's try again. Yeah, I tried to stagger it, which I cannot.
It's on you.
Coming.
Oh, I
can't.
Can
you take over for me?
You like take it?
I got this.
Yeah.
That's true, right?
Don't I don't believe it! How the heck am I supposed to beat this?
You can do it!
I'm gonna take this game!
I'll take care of him. It's your turn.
Oh, right! Jeez, I need to find a bench and I need to find soon. Not sure about that. If this fascinating scenario is basically me being swallowed up by something, yeah, I guess I have no choice but to use a cushion here. I have 9 cushions, so I might as well use them. Well, at least my butt's comfortable. Back, on the other hand, is not. Now you can repeat stuff over and over again. People have an interesting understanding of fascinating these days. Leave me.
I'm coming. You can do it.
It's my time to shake.
I did assess you. Or did I retry without checking? Chances are I probably did.
Take me.
Why don't you leave the
world? Oh, allow me.
That's it.
but did I dodge it the first time? Every single time I reset this fight, I have to assess it. I don't have all the objectives checked out.
Gotcha. Deal with that.
So it's my turn? You jittery?
It's up to you.
Watch this.
I got all of them. That kind of begs the question. Huh, weird. Oh, I mean, oh well, we got them all. There's a tower right over there. It might actually lead us to the cactuar thing. In the meantime, let's go over this way. Torching. Sorry, Tonberry King. Sorry.
All right then, let's start looking for those craggy cactuars.
Be over there. Yeah, it's really close by, funny enough. Thanks, I don't want to bow you again. Let's climb up. It takes a little more effort to get to here. There it is. Old cactuar this time. Spider Cloud does whatever a spider can. Except for hitting cactuars.
Let's do this. Here we go.
Tentacle fiends of the southern variety, mainly found in arid regions, their golden burnish and sweet footedness have inspired some to refer to them as gilded bullets of the sand.
Keep it together.
I'll take care of them. And catch! One more shot! Just taking a little bit.
Hang back. You're holding the half back. You're mine.
Okay, now I'm mad. Here it comes!
I need a pink sound. You can't attack as long as you dodge.
No more playing. It's never in doubt.
Alright, time to pose for my people.
What are you waiting for? Go on, touch it.
Ladies first.
Oh no, you're way better at the whole putting yourself in harm's way thing.
Fine.
Are you kidding me?
Ah.
Word of advice? Don't fight it.
Yes, heed the voice of experience.
Now it's our turn to laugh at Yuffie. That's what you get for laughing at us.
You didn't deserve this.
Let's head back to the reactor.
Fortunately, we have to take the long way. Find us. Open, says I. Actually, kind of learning well on potions. I have no idea how that happened. What's my objective this time?
Sure took you long enough. What do you say? Want to jump right into your second trial?
You know how this ends.
Maybe I do, but I still want to see you.
But do you?
Holy crap!
There you go, Cactar.
Let's see. Who looks fit to fight?
Me! Can I give it a go?
Fine by me. If the little lady wants to show off, I say let her.
Aerith's turn. Aerith talks and introduces new species of Cactuar to conjure. Lycar and Darktar. Press L2 to conjure an anti Like a Illuminous Ward and press R2 to summon an anti-Darktuar Shadow Ward. So, Luminous Ward and Shadow Ward. Basic attacks performed with these wards are more effective. Note that the Cactuar of our affinities may appear going forward, so keep your elemental wits with you as you fight. Okay, I see nothing wrong happening here, so let's do it.
Guess I got her.
Here it comes!
So...
Maybe this will do the
trick. Go on! This one's for you!
I think the game knows.
Keep my distance if I were you.
That's it. One more shot.
Are you backing off a bit?
Okay, I see.
Hey, you asked for it.
Actually attacking with a stick. How the heck am I supposed to clear this? As fast as I can with Aerith. I mean, I got the first one, so I should be clear, but still.
Wow, you sure showed me. And I still thought you might be no better than a bunch of bumbling bandits.
Ta-da!
We done now?
Not even close. You've still got two more pieces to collect, and they won't come easy.
Quest always ends on pause.
But I could use a bit of time to shore up the next trial, seeing as you kind of breezed through the first two. How's about we put things on pause? Here, give me your contact info. That way, I can hit you up when the trial's good and ready.
What?
Huh, I can't even get the full portal relic.
Cloud? I think it would be wise to oblige his request.
Perfect. You'll be hearing from me soon. Peace.
Our Vegas. On hiatus.
For the time being, I'm afraid our only viable course of action.
You mean to tell me that I have to do the actual main story like a peasant? Let's see, let's change things up a little bit. Let's actually go back to towns and do some quests. I mean, I haven't found the Tomberry King, so I don't know what to do there, but we can go back to North Corral and see what new missions there are.
Wouldn't recommend going out there.
People around here don't do
children on the planet. Hearken to our mother.
But it seems that there's new missions here. It's missing Mr. Birdie. Mr. Birdie didn't come home for dinner, and no one knows where he is. We're worried something bad might happen to him. Can anyone help us find him, please? Every cloud, a king. No time for peasantry. Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, so in terms of why I haven't found this person,
sorry, I'm sorry. I promise I'll do.
I hope the owner's doing.
Got any gear for me? Huh?
Look at you all in pieces.
This person looks very important, but I can't tell what. Yeah, this person didn't appear on the map, and he was the third one of the usual three Queen's Blood players per town.
Wickedness. Be calm.
And I couldn't battle him until all five, so now I know.
So you have begun to fulfill your potential. Long have I awaited this day. At ease, young soldier. I took your measure the moment you set foot in this town. Hard not to, given your presence. I am Navalon of the Thousand Eyes. Years of meditation have granted me sight beyond sight. It is this clarity.
Yes, but what about darkness within darkness?
Even that which some wish to keep hidden. You exude a powerful yet troubled aura. Indeed, it makes you the perfect opponent. Come, and don't you dare hold anything back.
Alright, let's go. I guess years of eating Taco Bell came in handy. Replacement cards. You now own a replacement card, which can be placed on top of an ally card. Replacement cards require two major benefits. They do not require a rank to be placed. They could trigger cards whose abilities who active when destroyed. Some even have abilities that absorb the destroyed powers cards. Replacement cards are strong enough to turn the tide in battle if used correctly. So think long and hard about when and where you would play them. You mean to tell me there's more rules? So first things first, where is this replacement card? I don't see any cards that like that. Yeah, hold on a sec. Replacement. Pokemon destroyed, Pokemon qualified, score bonus, raise position ranks. Replacement. Okay. Destroyed an ally card and replaced it. I see. Alright, let's begin. Now we are ready to get getting into regional rule stage at Triple Triad. Okay. Okay, so... hard. Sure, that was a wise move. Are you really sure that was a wise move? Let's see here. So, yeah, sometimes AI can make really stupid decisions. As long as it benefits me, I don't mind. Wait, you again.
My name is Ludrell Balmont, and I am the creator of the game Queen's Blood. Which means that this nightmare is of my own making. I didn't know. How could I?
I made the most addicting game in the world. You blame me? Some Seeker of Darkness. In Queen's Blade, you win or die. There is no other option.
You have dreamed of Ludrell Balmont too.
What do you know about it?
Only rumors and hearsay that players of particular skill have experienced strange visions of late. Visions in which one is visited by the ghost of the game's creator, who speaks of portentous events. To add another wrinkle, some of the world's very best have recently met with unnaturally violent deaths.
Like Yu-Gi-Oh!
People are calling this the Curse of Ludrell. Not even my third eye can discern the true cause.
It's painfully obvious
sinister.
How much this game is actually inspired by Yu-Gi-Oh! War. I kind of love it. I got,
maybe that's why
Blood Knight second after battling one opponent. Interesting.
Been out of work for
when you're hungry.
Look at money bags here.
Let's see. We did acquire a new mission, so let's see if we can find Mr. Birdie. Aren't all cards inspired by Yu-Gi-Oh! These days? Well, I think Magic the Gathering was before Yu-Gi-Oh! Correct? I mean, like, in terms of storyline, like, the fate of the world, it rests within the hands of cards kind of thing, and dark magic and all sorts of things. I mean, like,
please,
I think Yu-Gi-Oh! Is the
Mr.
one that first took that twirl and ran through it, and everyone basically copied Yu-Gi-Oh! Afterwards.
You kids need some help. What?
Mommy said I'm not supposed to talk to you.
Oh,
Pokemon training card game is also
so?
A thing, yes, but it is, but
well,
it doesn't involve life or death situations.
He's tough. Tougher than he looks. And real good at solving people's problems, right? I'm soft on kids. Helping them's what we do.
News to me. Well, what's the problem?
You see, Mr. Birdie ran away and hasn't come back.
Oh, Mr. Birdie is a bird friend of ours? His head is all pointy. Kind of like yours, mister.
Okay, I get it. I'm a chocobo.
I bet they're talking about Cloud Jr.
Who's that?
Your bird friend. He had a run-in with a nasty thing.
Wait, Cloud Jr. returns?
No way!
You guys, Grandpa said he saw Mr. Birdie heading toward the desert.
What? But we aren't allowed to go all the way out there.
You just leave it to us. We'll find your friend.
Really?
Promise.
Great. Grandpa said there's some old birdhouses out in the desert that people built back in the Republic days. He said those are good places to set traps.
Oh, and my mommy told me you can craft them yourself if you've got the right chip.
In that case.
Why chip? Why am I getting the feeling that I can't complete this?
Little chippies.
We ain't gonna save you if you get heat stroke.
Guessing it's in my inventory. Key item. Item transmuter. Chad. Where is... Another ransom note. In Coil Desert. I'm guessing I need to be in the actual desert. Let's whip over here and see if I could open up those notes. Open up that note. I'm an idiot. I could just follow the... Yeah, I could just do that. So it's automatically on the map. I thought I had to, like, check inside it. But that's fine. Chip that will let you craft bird traps. Like I said, the digging place is... Of course it's over there. Well, we know where to go, so might as well do this first. Exciting music. Exciting search music. My notes. There you are. Manic Quill. Oh, look. Comic Bell?
Too much?
tail off.
There you are. There should be some around here. Bird trap! Directly on top of me. That works too. I'm gonna upgrade 6. Seems I need to put up 3 traps. Might as well. Duck here. Might as well. Yeah, I do need to make the bird trap first. Made the bird trap.
And now we wait.
Shit, well, wait, what did I put in that bird trap?
We were good, Shinra was bad, and if we took him out, world would be all right.
So what's changed?
Not a damn thing. Shinra's still going down. But coming back here, I see how I got tunnel vision. And not because Shinra was all I had to think about. It's because I didn't want to think about anything else. Saving the planet's important, but I put a lot of personal stuff on the back burner, and I shouldn't have. Dying in the others helped give me that clarity. Just wish I could have gotten some.
Oh wait, that's Chimera. Oh, I guess Astral at least. Oh, I found one of them. Took me a while. More Moogle medals. Map. The one down here. Any bike bus. Alright, I see the tree. Oh yeah, I really need. I'm getting the feeling that I need to make another one. I hope you like my treat, Cloud Jr.
I expect you'll find this hard to believe, but I've actually changed quite a bit since my younger days. Thanks to Dee for loving me. She really set me straight, especially as a parent. Wouldn't be half the father I am today without her.
That's so. What'd she do?
Oh, got fed up with my bullshit and tore me a new one. Started yelling about how a kid like Marlene needed a proper roof over her head, somewhere safe and clean. Said sleeping outside was risky,
She was right.
Sure was. And not just her. The whole team helped me get my act together. I used to be a runaway train, charging full speed ahead and dragging folks along for the ride. Never thought about hitting the brakes or anything else. Had my fair share of crashes and went off the rails a few times. Caused a lot of trouble for those guys.
Well, I'd say you managed to get yourself back on track.
I couldn't have done it without them. They came into my life for a reason. Like you did, Cloud. Junior, too. I know it in my heart.
Must protect Bird. Oh! In here? Ah, it's right up there. So behave, or else you'll get crushed by a giant castle. The button combination for this. Circle. Circle. Best try every time. I didn't mean to do that, it was just literally on the way. No problem, Chad. Alright then, so where's the actual final boathouse? Over here-ish. Might as well take this, along with the buggy, and then scan the crystal. Take that, Owl. I didn't need you. Oh, bless you. Yeah. Just let me gather these things. That reminds me of the vehicle segment in Mass Effect 1. Ah, yes! I hated it. How much did I hate it? Remember, Mass Effect 1 did not have autosaves. You have to save manually. When I was playing Mass Effect 1, I did a pretty long segment without any saves, and that required me to use the vehicle as well. I made one slip up, the vehicle fell into the ravine, game over. And I never played Mass Effect ever since. To be fair, based on what I've been hearing, kinda lucked out on that. Alright then, so we're looking for a red tree. Found it!
Think we ought to do something for Cloud Jr., don't you?
Kids gotta eat.
You actually missed 3 Game of the Year games, including Mass Effect 3. Yes, but I also missed Mass Effect Andromeda. So again, that's the bullet.
The last of the traps.
Our bird might have already. already been caught in one of the others.
Only one way to find out.
And fast one. Since I don't feel like it's a natural continuation for the trilogy. Yep. Kind of curious how Dragon Age 4 will do.
Looks the same as when we left it.
Then let's go and check another.
Of course. I can walk, good for my heart. Good for my health. Never mind. Heart's taking a break. Let's try this again. One punch! There we go.
We're under trouble making that trap, and look how they treat it. What a waste.
We've got more.
Fiends have eaten a bait and moved the trap. Check on the other traps. But I just checked on one. So much back and forth for this mission. Sheesh. Basically, E in the nutshell right now. Cactuars. Needles. Funny. The only thing that's definitely going to get 1,000 needles is your throat. just like a standard checkpoint. Not that I'm playing. We don't have to do one more battle.
Look.
The heck is that?
Let's move.
Ice bomb? He gets a bomb.
I'll take care of him.
A bomb variety of malicious managed to stabilize itself and survive after slowing up to its limit. It now burns at an extremely high temperature, scorching everything around it. Got the bomb done. Whew. Sheesh.
You had a scare, Junior. Thought you were gonna wind up Monster Child.
The bird is saved.
Is that your way of saying you're good on your own? But go straight home. You hear me?
Oh, mission accomplished. I almost died. Let's go back to North Cabal. Long way.
Wouldn't recommend going out there.
Well, I'll be.
So join in her lament.
I am in a desperate need of a bed. Give me your bed.
Take whatever beds are open.
Good thing listening to Den doesn't require any money at all.
It's time you moved on.
Time to rake it in.
Joker of the planet. Hurt control.
Hey. You have your little birdhouse here. Neat.
Hey, mister, he's back. Clark Jr. came back.
Of course he did. When we found him, we said, your friends are looking for you. You head straight home.
No wonder. Thank you so much.
Hey, just doing a job.
Level boost material.
Go on, eat up.
Someday you're gonna be big and strong and scare away all the monsters.
Hope I can bring Marlene back here one day. Tell her about her home and everything else.
You sure that's a good idea?
I owe it to her father.
You'll feel better, maybe, but how do you think she'll feel? Don't know, man.
What's up?
My dad says we're supposed to stay away from you. Sorry.
Because of course.
Well, don't want to get you in trouble. Us old fellas gotta go. Take care of Cloud Jr.
Thanks again for all your help, mister.
Don't mention it.
Mission with David Change, I'm guessing. Huh.
Well, I'll be. Not often.
Yeah, it's on the mission objectives here, funny enough.
Join in her lament.
Let's do a couple VR missions, and then I will split the stream. Employer
and backbone of the local community, but everything changed with the advent of Mako. As you can see, this village is a casualty of progress.
Yeah, I have plenty of these. I could probably make a ton of materials, so... Boost. Fortune and gravity.
I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many...
First is first. Let's change my loadout. Let's see which ones I have maxed out. Fire is actually maxed. So it's healing. All right, then. Gravity materia. Look like healing, so I'll just level something else. Warning. Bunch of auto casts. Assess. Enemy skills. Boost. Kate Sif is definitely going to be a very lucky person. Empowerment is max, so more empowerment, I guess. Although, do I have any purple material that needs to be leveled up? Or does anyone have it? Look up. Yeah, I'll do that. Up time materia item master.
Fascinating possibilities. Cloud. Evidently, these locations still have a particular fragrance that attracts the adolescent birds to them. If you notice a stray chocobo, you may want to have a look around. You'll likely find a stop.
Yeah, I got it. Let's do some battles. Are we still on Namek / Coel? Yes. Yes, we are. We will make progress. It's just that right now we need to do some stuff, including getting this elemental materia. Mixed up the party a little bit. Oh yeah, I need to do book stuff as well. I need to look at Folio stuff real quick. Seeing how he did get Kate Sith, and I did reset while we were here, funny enough, which means that I lost all my Folios from before, so I definitely need to set everyone up again. That because it definitely feels like I missed. Assault! The Savage Assault failed. That was close. going first. Okay. Yeah, I definitely need to upgrade my foils.
Nothing to it.
Hey, you managed to get elemental materia. Neat. Oh, then.
This data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution. I wish you all the best in your ongoing.
So the bookstore is down at the first floor. Energetic. It seems like there's too much stuff to add more. Let's see. So I'm looking for these. Down a whole bunch more to go. Last. All right, Kate said. Well, it seems you got some unlocked away, at least. Yeah, everything else is just stat boosts. Oh, wait, oops. This seems... Nope. Already spent it all. Let's just save it for later, then. And then finally, Yuffie. So close, maybe next time. Oh no, I forgot about Barret as well. Please, how many stuff do you need me to unlock? Now that's everything. Alright, that took a little time to do, but hey, at least that means that we definitely got a whole lot of equipment that we could use in battle. The only time you can visit bookstore. Hey, I do visit bookstores as well to read manga and comics, but that's beside the point. So yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, the next part will be up within 12 hours. And to everyone else watching on Twitch, thank you so much for watching. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.